They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Quick about it. border.
How do you like that, Linda?
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
I can control myself. I can.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here, but the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone! Don't!
Hey, I'm Joe.
alert in progress.
Tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, yeah? Jackal.
Thank you.
Commander. Just follow up the Lord.
Thank you. Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
What is the greatest lie ever created? Obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind.
Thank you.
Objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Someone with your
agenda. Andrew Ryan asked you a
to the circus of value!